Hey, it's Anwats RC, and I got amazing news for you guys. So I just got invited to visit the Jagex Studios in the UK, and I'll be leaving in mid-May to test the new Legacy Mode system, which is, in short, the ability to use the old combat system within RuneScape 3. At first, I was kind of confused because, I'll be honest, I've never really been a big fan of combat in general in RuneScape, so it kind of felt strange that they chose me to test the combat system, but I guess after thinking for a while, maybe that's actually because of that they chose me, because I bring a skiller point of view on all this, or maybe I'm just overthinking all this way too much. I do that very often. And I still don't know who else were invited to go to the studios, so I know that the last time they did something similar, they invited about 10 famous RuneScape YouTubers, so I'm really curious to know with who I will hang out once I'm there. Another funny thing is about the MMORPG I'm developing myself, so does Jagex know I'm making my own MMO? I'd guess so, because I know they are subscribed to my YouTube channel, and I've already made a couple videos about it, so I guess they don't really mind it. Once again, maybe it's the fact that I'm making my MMO that spots and fixes most of the RuneScape issue, so that can be the reason why it invited me in the first place. Or once again, I'm probably just overthinking this way too much. So there are a couple of things I want to do before I get there. So first, if there is no new updates, I should have my trim comp cape in about 10 days. So I got 1 week of rocks, 1 week of fishlinger, and 1 week of ports. And then all I need is Virago, which should take me at most 1 day. So in theory, I should have my trim comp cape when I will be traveling to the UK to the Jagex Studios. And it will be really awesome to have my cape. And another thing I want to do before getting there is to learn the names of the Jagex staff. So, yeah, I already know the most popular ones, like everybody else, but I got a terrible memory for names. I can remember easily the first 10k digit of Pi. I made a little video about it, by the way, but I really suck at remembering names. So, yeah. If anyone knows where I could find a list of JMods, simply post a comment below, so I won't look like a noob once I'm there. And before getting there, another thing I want to do is to make a list of random feedback about the game in general. So I guess they are mostly looking for feedback about the Legacy mode, but it'd be a shame for me to not at least try to convince them to fix couple issue with RuneScape. I'm not really talking about specific bug, but more about the general aspect of the game, kind of like what my Saving RuneScape series was about. So anyway, I hope you are as excited as me, and I'll see you guys very soon. So yeah, one last thing is that I'm currently in the process of making a new guide. It will be a level 1 to 99 Herblore guide, but I'm really busy with school right now. It's the finals and stuff like that. But hopefully it will be done very soon. Actually, in 5 days, I should be done with school. So just be patient, and I'll be making a lot more videos very soon. So thanks again for watching, and see ya!